This is about Doyle. I guess I thought it would make me feel better if I could hold something tangible that he left behind. But there's nothing. Almost like he never...
Cordelia, I miss him.
Me too.
It shouldn't have happened. I shouldn't have let it happen.
Angel, it wasn't your fault. I know it's a bit confusing, but it's gonna be better soon. A lot better.
Princess?
Cordelia?
Doyle! Doyle's alive?
He of pure darkness shall come into light.
Welcome to Wolfram and Hart.
Do you know what the most frightening thing in the world is?
You're alive.
Alive, Cordelia.
Nothing. No fear, no humanity, just a black void.
I left two messages, you should have called back. Cordelia!
Angel.
Doyle. It's
What's going on here, Doyle? How come I keep getting the feeling that you're not telling me everything?
Because I'm not.
Well, just one tiny problem.
What's that?
Well, I don't wish to use the words impossible to kill, but
fire won't kill it. Decapitation won't.
Who are you?
Yeah, what difference does it make, man? Alive, it's happy fun time!
This is about Doyle. He's not gonna come looking for me, right?